All right, for this move, you're going to start in a push-up plank position, and then you're going to drop one arm at a time to build down into that elbow plank position. Make sure you are alternating arms here so that one arm is not getting more work than the other.